Hi. My YouTube channel is called No Limits and I would like to discuss about how much protein do you really need. If you're not exercising regularly, the answer to how much protein you need is pretty simple. Government recommended levels are more than adequate, around 0.3 to 0.4 grams per pound of body weight. However, if you're lifting weights, running, cycling, or taking part in any kind of physical activity, for that matter, you should probably up your intake a little. While exercising, you put more stress on the body. When you train, you damage muscle cells. Protein synthesis is the process whereby biological cells create new proteins which help repair and rebuild the tissue. Higher levels of protein help with this process as well as contributing to improved brain function and insulin response. When endurance training, you should up your intake to around 0.45 to 0.65 grams per pound of body weight, depending on level of activity. If powerlifting, or looking to bulk up, this increases further to around 0.75 to 1 gram per pound. There are rarer situations where it is necessary to increase intake further. For example, if you are training 5 times per week, you are in a caloric deficit, you are already very lean, and you are looking to build or preserve muscle, you should consume more than 1 gram per pound. Even so, the upper limit should be 1.4 grams per pound of body weight.